I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I can see why Elhiphe likes these.
This one looks good on you.
Always safer to keep some distance. I wish I had my rusty chain, yo. Got that move? sure has a kick to it. I'm gonna put you down!
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
I can do this all day. Oh, I learned this one from that. Yeah. That'll keep me on my feet for a while. I can do this all day. I'm the king! Off the trigger! Jedi?
The survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Shine bright, little light. Thank you. like that move? I'm gonna hit it myself. Prepare to meet you!
Have the final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
I'm gonna put you down! You want some of this? Stop shooting! I'm a good guy. I'm gonna finish what I started. I can do this all day. There. You!
Group has begun to collect the Kandarian Dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
Banishing the dark one light at a time.
Thank you.
Your team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
There's a party in my mouth.
The devil is always waiting. Shadows. I can do this all day. You want some of this? I needed that.
Pages of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
Time for a shift.
secure the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
Sure has a kick to it.
Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
I can see why a hippie likes these.
Down.
The book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
Got that move from the hippie himself.